Jenny's birthday weekend, 2008. So in the view from our balcony. Can I zoom? I think I could zoom in on the animals. No. Well, no, I could zoom in on... Yeah. No, I could zoom in on the flamingo paddock, but that's about it. Taking a little tour of our facilities here. We're walking into David Solomon's private room. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Hell yeah. That is the adventure. David looks like he needs another beer.
Okay.
Hell yeah. It's our lobby. Yes, David, I see you taking pictures. I'm just admiring our lobby. Get our giraffe here. Blood pack. Oh my goodness. Oh, a jello shot. That's what we're gonna be having before Bill and Ted's excellent Halloween adventure. Sweet. How was it?
Now I know what vampire, what they like.
It's
so
like
good. Get one of these. Oh my God. See if I get the trying to see if these guys are gonna fly. Look, there's another really creepy stilt walker deep over there. Yeah, they're waiting for some fun.
Yeah.
He's come back. Oh, did I miss the flyer already? Oh my God.
Ooh,
have some monkey on your back. But I think it's green.
Oh my god, math?
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, scary preacher.
Yeah, that's definitely creepy.
That's definitely creepy.
Fantastic.
Oh, look at the children.
Fantastic.
Schoolyard. Fantastic.
You're so
bad. I did. I turned the other way. He kind of caught me off guard. Having a good time, guys?
Yes.
We're going into the scary zone while David enjoys his Jim Beam and Coke. Good life. Look at Mother Goose.
Oh, sorry.
Frog that beverage. Give this man some room. He's packing potato head pieces. How you doing there, Dave?
Going okay.
You can make it fit?
Yeah.
I think we can make it all fit. I think we can just get by. This is a miracle. Generations of Tetris built into this moment, just hours of time wasting, culminating right here. Cowboy David shooting his laser. Wait, shoot it sideways, it looks cool. Oh my god, it looks cool. Shoot it that way. Oh man, that looks so cool. Ha 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 ha.